the mid-70s by a bunch of college students who read the books and wanted to turn it into something more than just an imaginative experience. So they created foam weapons, and that's how Dagorhir was started. It's not just a sport for adults like myself. It can be for any age, any sex. We have men and women out here. You don't have to be a dork to play. I come for the thrill of it. The adrenaline rush. It's all about the adrenaline rush, and it almost feels like you're back in those times, just wading through a mob of people chopping them down into little bitty pieces. At first, you're just some nobody, but then as you start gaining experience and becoming more in tune with the weapons you're using, you pick a persona and you become a character. Since the sport is based off of Lord of the Rings, a lot of people like to choose elves, dwarves, hobbits, humans, orcs, and the like, such as that. But maybe it's in your blood.
Watch him become a god.